action, but neither team has scored here in the third stanza. Franks out of the shotgun. Two wideouts to the right. Franks picks up his off tackle. Here's a blitz. Franks rolls right. Look. Now just runs and dives out of bounds. Tennessee brought a corner blitz. Franks is able to get out.
You're good at it.
A lot of running to pick up 2 yards as he circled all the way back to his own 30 and then raced up to the 45-yard line where he went out of bounds.
Yeah, I like that.
How's it doing?
Think it's a little, it's a little off.
So
you can
might
see
not think
that.
That tail is really high standing up and then high
yeah. hobbling. It's on the twist to the right real hard.
Where is it? Come here.
Can you trim it out any?
No, not yet.
It's a couple that Micah Abernathy gets around the ankles and drops it. So now the Gators are faced with a third down decision. As it's third down and six from the Gator.
That would get out of here. That game's good.
It looks like my cousin. That's a buzzer there, isn't it?
You almost had the toe happening.